Hello, my name is Hidayat.
Hello, my name is Givon.
We are Team Pada Boys.
For Junior Innovate 2022, we choose to share with you about Chinese culture.
We are going to share with you about the Mid-Autumn Festival.
We made a game entitled Chang Er Reaches the Moon.
Long ago, there were 10 suns in the universe.
It got so hot that the villager cannot survive.
So one day, Hou Yi was chosen to shoot the sun and live one only. Hou Yi was successful and was granted an elixir to be shared in half with his wife Chang Er.
If they eat the elixir together, they would be immortal.
Unluckily, Chang Er ate the whole elixir. She was only protecting it from being stolen by the thief that came to steal the elixir.
Chang Er flew to the moon because of the side effect of the elixir. From then on, Hou Yi could only see his wife from afar.
So let's see our game.
In level 1, the player will need to shoot 9 sun and leave 1 sun in the sky. Use the button on the controller to move Hou Yi and shoot the arrow to the sun.
In level 2, protect the elixir. In 1 minute time, Chang Er will need to avoid the thief. If Chang Er touch the thief, she will lose her life. Player will pass the level as long as Chang Er still has remaining life when 1 minute is up.
In level 3, we want to teach you 2 simple words in Chinese, mooncake and Latin. When the word mooncake show up, player choose the mooncake picture by waving hand at the correct picture. Same goes to the word Latin.
You may find this level less challenging, however, apart from the story, we wish that the player will learn some Chinese words from this game.
Givon, are you a Chinese?
No,
I'm not a Chinese too, but we study in a Chinese school.
When Mooncake Festival come, we always have in school celebration.
However, we don't really know where the festival come from.
With this game, we learn some history about where mooncake came from.
By learning about the story of Chang Er, we learn to respect other people's way of life.
We hope that when you get to play this game, you will get to understand more about the Chinese culture.
to make a better Malaysia is to know and learn about the different culture in Malaysia. Thank you for watching.
Bye.